Hello, everybody that is in this game.
Hey, what are we doing, Ryan?
Hey, we're Ryan.
Let's see who we got here. We got Friendly Non-Murdering Sort. Really should change that. Not a Killer. Seven Dicks to Do. Gavin, Yavito Free, and
seven
Lad Michael.
Dicks to Do.
This is a randomly generated world, so we know where nothing is, because that wasn't enough for me. I turned up the zombie spawning to maximum.
Great.
You AKA very boss. High. Though, you know, to help us out a little bit, I did also turn up the loot amount and the animal spawns.
Ryan, you have too much control.
Now there's five of us.
Oh, nice, Jack. I'm going to get this. Here is Jack Patillo as he stalks the wild elk.
Oh,
he shot it right
booyah.
In the head. And it
get
went
it?
Down
yep,
like a sack
can't
of sperm.
Hear him. I just can't see him.
Blood spills
I need to
on the
you.
Mud. Attracting a horde of zombies.
You got you have stuff behind
him.
You, I think.
Four murky bottles and six empty bottles.
Oh!
So I've got a ton of glass
need
jars.
This guy's
I have 15
invincible.
Glass jars.
Gavin, I'm making you a bed.
I reinforced the door a little bit.
Guys. Hey,
yeah.
Gavin, you ready?
Yeah.
Hang on,
I don't want to be out here alone.
Yeah, you shouldn't be.
Oh,
Ryan, become a cave person.
Become a cave person?
Yeah,
what does that mean?
Dig into a cave and then put the wall back up.
I would like a chance at life.
Ryan,
right,
you
Michael,
got it. You're
Michael,
the
I'm
expert.
Making us a chest.
You know everything about this game.
I was so far away.
A level 11 club. Yeah. Shall I go and mine some trees?
Yeah, good luck, though.
Just don't lead any back here.
Yeah. All dangerous right. out there
if
right
If you
now.
Get encountered by zombies, just die with dignity.
Yeah.
You don't want me to run home?
No.
Can you, like, delete items or no? You can only just drop them.
You just throw them on the floor.
You scrap
okay.
them.
All this right. is scary.
You're good to go, Michael.
I think my heart's pounding.
Yeah.
Dude, my
yeah, it must be scary to be you. Oh, shit. I'm haunted.
Oh, you're haunted?
I'm hunted.
He's hunted. Throw a bedroll down, quick.
I don't have one.
All right, I need to go gather some wood now. So I'm gonna go.
Someone come gather me.
I have 11
Ryan,
level 73.
There's nothing we can do for you, and you know it.
Well, you could just go jump off the roof.
Yeah, you probably should.
Can I?
Oh,
Jeremy.
No!
Jeremy, sounds like Ryan's about to die. Jump off the roof and let me look out the window as you do.
I have 2 health.
I don't think I can get onto the roof.
Ryan, get here, man.
Oh, I can. There's a ladder.
Okay.
I'm out of stamina. I'm done. I have 2 health.
Who's still upstairs? Anyone?
God damn.
Yeah, me.
Oh,
no!
You were so close,
oh,
Ryan.
Hey.
Oh,
you know what? You could fall into the house.
Oh, there's morning.
No, I'm just gonna.
God damn it.
Yep. That is, there it is.
All right. Well, let's start getting some wood. Like
Ryan, we survived the first
we
night.
We did it, Ryan.
Good night, everyone.
As a team, we survived the first day.
I hate you all.
I got some stinky stuff on me,
yeah,
guys.
Why'd you place your bed like an animal?
Because he's an animal.
Because everything was so perfect, and I had to be that little nugget of chaos.
That's why he kept saying, guys, look what I did. Look
yeah.
at my
yeah.
bedroll. Look
it,
at
I felt wrong doing it, and I got like a little chemical reaction.
All right, how much leather
brain.
Do we have?
Because I have almost 1,000 feathers.
Oh, wow. My God. Are you serious? 1,000?
Okay, I take, well, 750.
Okay. You are the bird, man.
It's significantly
yeah,
less than 1,000, but still a fucking
right,
shit
still
ton.
A significant amount.
I totally give it to you.
You guys want to go couch shopping?
You need to.
It works as a knife.
Yeah, I've got a 134
oh,
shit.
Oh shit! His head blew up.
I got a machete, guys. I brought the.
How
beer.
The hell do I look, Michael?
Dude.
Oh, dude, lads.
Oh, fucking lads.
Chris the Swimmer.
Yes. Yeah.
Ryan's there in his black hoodie,
yeah.
pulling a knife out.
I don't need to be cool. Never
I
mind.
Mean, these things aren't cool. They're quite hot. Actually.
I'll keep it on the door,
oh,
please.
There's one on the roof.
Where?
Right up there?
Oh shit, there
oh,
is one.
You could drop
the
through the glass, be careful.
On our roof?
Yes.
Well, now I regret making that hole.
Oh fuck, ow, 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 ow,
get him.
Ow, I dropped my bow, I panicked and dropped my bow, my bro.
Wail on him.
I'm using the wrong weapon again.
I don't know what to do.
No,
oh, shit. Ah, ow!
This hole in the ceiling is really screwed
oh, they
us.
Keep dropping through.
Downstairs. Just gonna go ahead.
Oh god! He
what
dropped
happened?
Through!
Shit, the
another
bed.
Guy dropped through!
Shit, the damn bed!
Don't ever break that glass again!
There.
Nice!
How about
well
that?
Done. Well, I feel like we should have done
oh,
that
there
sooner.
There you go.
Jesus.
It's not pretty, but it did it.
It's really not pretty. What does a screamer do?
Is she really?
Wow. Screams.
Yeah, but.
What happened
What's,
to you?
Oh, it's
happening?
Not even morning. I thought it was.
What are you doing
Where
out there?
Where are you?
God.
Kevin, it's 3:45 a.m.
He, I don't know, I just saw the light. He sprinted around the corner at me.
These guys are tough.
All right, they're both dead.
What's it for? Oh!
Her head came off and then she disappeared on my screen.
Her head came off, then her body came off.
There's still one outside, though.
I'm looking at it, right, Jeremy? See my screen here? How do I buy this?
To the right?
Hey, click buy. Got it.
Yep.
A wall safe.
Oh, shit, dude. We smash it open?
Oh, shit.
Oh, that's gonna take a while.
Can't you see your bedroll?
Nah, I just said that.
Oh.
Yep, he did.
Well, Jeremy, I've exhausted the entire axe.
It's all right, though. I'll go pick it up and then put it back down.
No, you might
did
actually
you not
wanna...
grab enough rocks from more than one? All right, see you later. Get out of here. Get out of here, you nut. Oh,
I can make another one. I got enough.
It's all right, I'm about to...
I'm an idiot.
Yeah, there goes my axe.
Oh, dude, it might be me who finally breaks in.
Not likely. I made two.
Oh, this is it, little Jay. I'll let you get the final
hit. You guys opening a gun safe or a door?
It's a tiny wall safe. All right,
oh, sweet.
So you, little Jay.
Good luck.
There it goes.
Ceremonious.
Oh!
Any luck?
What is it?
It's a hunting rifle barrel and some paper.
Sweet, you got paper.
Okay, stand here and watch.
I haven't
watch.
Taken yours, but I had a bunch of
a little skit.
Go for it.
Okay, ready?
I don't really see where they went.
Oh, I'll be right back. Oh! I slipped!
How was the skit?
It was pretty funny.
Alright.
Really? Was that it? There was nothing even in here.
Oh, shit.
I broke the shower.
Hey, make sure you remember to turn off the fucking thing when we're not using it. We were burning a shitload of coal.
It becomes part of the forge,
ready?
Michael.
Alright, shut up. Oh. Jeremy's skit is happening.
Okay, I'm going to do my skit.
Go for it.
Oh, man. Oh, what an early morning. Yeah, let me just get in here. Who are you? What are you doing in here? Got him. Alright, let's see.
Where'd all the bottles go? I could've swore there was like a bunch of extra bottles. I can't...
Wall safe?
Yep. I've got five.
Let's get going! Come on!
It's not that many.
We are Team Safecracker.
This is how you crack a safe.
Are you still wearing your shirts?
Yep.
Okay.
Yep. You look good.
Thanks, man.
Alright.
Alright.
Let me know what it is.
Holy shit! So we got paper, some old cash, and fucking four gold nuggets.
Nice.
Wow.
What do you do with those?
You probably sell them to the traders.
Here's what we do with those. Don't tell Ryan about it. There's four gold nuggets. There's
those
four of us.
Our gold nuggets.
Oh, we could be the gold nugget crew, and we could all hold them out in our hands, and then he won't have one.
Can we do that?
Thank Jeremy, God. Toss me a gold nug, and we'll see if we can just hold them out.
The gold nugget crew.
I just carry a bag.
All right, we'll drop it and drop one of them.
Well, yeah, I'm making my way towards this drop still.
You just drop paper?
It's kind of out there a little bit.
All right, Jeremy.
It's just a bag.
Damn it! It looks like trash.
It every item you ever drop looks like trash.
Ryan, are you jealous?
No, I mean like when you hold it, it's not like in the
potatoes.
Pomegranate.
You're overheating. Rest. Find water or shelter.
Well,
I'm fine.
If you guys were ever in the market for nitrate powder,
lava?
We can use that to make gunpowder.
We have a massive supply out front.
Jesus, heck, this thing's so deep.
You're still going?
Does anyone have a spare torch?
No.
I can't see it like 7 inches in front of my face.
You should get a flashlight.
Like anyone have a flashlight?
I do.
I do as well.
Can you throw it down the hole?
No. I'm not going out there.
Yeah, what's wrong with you?
You just bung it in the hole and run back.
Just bung
it in the
hole.
I'm scared, though. Give me a couple minutes, hang on.
Does anyone hear like a chorus of priests?
No.
No?
I'm at level 15 on construction tools. I have to be 20 to get concrete
mixing. Oh, my God! What was that?
I hit the wrong button.
Shit. What did you just do?
Nothing. Nothing.
You just bashed that with a flashlight?
Did you break our window?
God. No, no, no. Jeremy, what happened?
Oh, no.
The glass, clearly, you broke it and it shattered outside towards you.
Is there a way to tell if you're looking up or down?
Yes.
Go help Gavin.
Oh.
Drop him that flashlight.
Yeah, can I have the flashlight, little Jay?
You're still down there?
I can't see. I don't know. I can't see anything.
All right, I'm going to wander out, see if I can find him. Where are you? What color are
you? Down a hole.
I know that much.
Gavin, where the fuck
even? Different types
where
of
are you?
Yeah, where's the hole, man?
It's behind the house.
It's
northwest
animal.
Of the house.
Whoa, northwest.
The
okay,
tunnel you made. Jesus.
Oh, you in here?
Christ. Yeah.
I saw the light. Could you? I see it. Is that you?
Yes.
Hey-o.
All right.
Wait, are you further down?
I don't know where the hell.
Which way up are you, little Jay?
Is this
down or up?
It's up. I mean,
so I was
down and
up?
Then up.
Right.
All right. You see it?
I'm just gonna stop wearing clothes at this point. Yeah, I've really been trying to do the red shirt crew, but it's just killing me. It's literally killing me.
I'm committed.
I keep dying. I was at 111 degrees.
Well, it's okay, because you're still in Nug crew. So.
Okay, well, that's... Thank God. The Nug is in my inventory.
Remember when we didn't have all these clicks? God.
Yeah, I know. That's when it was boring. Okay, so I have Tyrannosaurus Sex, or wherever the fuck it is. Right? I don't fucking know. All right. It's just whatever. Sexual Tyrannosaurus.
Let's go Tyrannosaurus.
Dinosaurus fucking. I got the
Dino
survivor
bone.
Biting
off. All right.
Yeah. He's
shit,
dead.
This was just the front door. This isn't the way to go. There's lots of zombies out there.
Oh god, one of them's on fire.
Oh yeah, one of them is on fire.
How did he get on fire?
We need to find some stairs.
What do you mean?
That's okay. Just kill him. There's only two. Okay. Just kill him.
All right, you guys are going to be proud of my house I got here.
I believe it. I wish
Why
I
would
could
we
see
be proud of something
right
you
now.
Did?
Damn.
Because it's for all of us, Gavin, you piece of shit.
All right. Let's see what this is what I've been missing.
Sure, whatever. Why are we hitting this, by the way?
So I want to knock it down.
Do we have a name for our settlement yet?
It's going to take forever. We're not even getting anything.
No.
We're getting no minerals from this.
Down.
What are you talking about? It's just gonna disappear.
What time does it get dark here?
22.
One hour is when the bad things come out. This is so stupid.
You're doing really well. What are you guys doing?
What a waste of time.
So you think I'll make it?
If you are 1 kilometer away, you might make it.
I'm wet. It's raining.
All right.
Boy, I bet this is gonna be cool, huh? I'm glad you're camming it.
It might. It might be cool.
What are you doing?
We're knocking down the water tower.
All right, boys. It is nighttime.
We should fix this access.
And nothing happened. It just disappeared.
All Michael, right. Is this going to collapse on us?
No. Why would it?
So,
I don't think so.
Roof team, Ryan? How are we doing? What is going to collapse on us?
This. My Michael built.
I think you're close enough that you're okay.
I mean, it's connected to the wall.
Yeah, but it can only go about 5 out before it
dies. Oh, well, it's only 3 out.
Oh! It fell!
Ow!
Oh, that hurt!
I'm trapped!
Oh, that hurts so bad!
Trapped. Oh, that was
beautiful work!
Wow!
You know what? Let's do that again. Only let's build a support for it.
It's still made out of stone.
Oh, it didn't work like Minecraft.
I like that we built that to block the rain, and we just made wooden rain.
I also like that it collapsed 1 second after Jeremy asked. It was awesome.
This is our home away from home.
Yeah.
Jack, we did it, though. Look, we got a nice little corner.
There.
It's all done.
Jack, it's getting real bad for me.
Oh, Jeff. Run towards...
Oh, I'm driving. No,
yeah, I'm
driving.
I'm doing it.
Oh, Jeff, you were so close.
If only you could have come killed that
and
guy.
Done what?
Kill it.
Got myself killed, too?
Yeah,
kill
they wouldn't come out and save me the other night.
No, there's no chance in hell, Jeff.
Yeah, you just survived, didn't you?
It was me and one zombie.
I died.
Oh, yeah, well, you made it eventually,
though. It was just a zombie.
You said you were trailing a bunch of zombies.
You did kind of say that.
But I wasn't.
Well, just, if you just said, hey,
I wasn't.
I'll just hang out here in the middle of the darkness.
Just run towards Jack.
Do you believe in a thing called love?
I'm running towards Jack.
Let's stop.
So by now, you know the Nug crew is a thing. It's happening.
That was the stop?
Yeah,
you got a Nug? I think the you're flips. In the crew.
Right, Nug.
Nug.
Jack's got a Nug somewhere.
No Nug over there.
Here's the thing about it, though. Nug crew? Get that out of here. Now, we might say it a lot, actually, for the rest of the week.
Actually, we only say it.
We only say no.
We may have goofed when we designed this show.
But, listen, here's the thing. The crew has been upgraded to the Nug Club. Right? It's so classy, we don't even know it yet.
Here's why. A crew. This is the, you know, it's like a rowdy gang of friends. A club.
Oi.
An elite club. Ooh. Right? Membership required in a club.
All you need to be in the Nug Club is the shirt.
Bam!
There it is.
Right there. Dude, it's either available now or you can pre-order it now. I don't know. We don't know these things. But we know it's a thing that you can get in on. You can throw your money at it.
I feel like we're going to feel Ryan's wrath. Because
Nuggets!
Jesus!
Nuggets for everybody!
All right. Buy the Nug Club shirt! Be part of the crew! But it's a club now!
It's all kicking off, sir! Always! Oh god! I'm the last one standing! Bail! Holy shit!
Stupid Nug exclusionists.
Too many
Shit. Wait, everybody be quiet for a second.
No.
Okay.
That's a dog! There's a dog. There's a dog. Somewhere there's a dog.
There's a dog in the house?
I don't know, I just hear it, because, you know, everybody's fucking loud.
I got Jeff, is that you?
Hello!
Jeff's here.
And you can turn in, and you can shoot at zombies that are attacking your buildings.
So
you
just the ready man.
Yeah, so then you turn and you look in. So like, look at me, So like,
I killed him.
I'm a zombie.
Oh, if I had something to throw at you.
Thank you for being so loud while we're trying to survive. Jesus Christ.
Hey Jeff, what are you doing today?
Shut up.
I'm just hanging out.
Cool.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Dogs are gonna kill me. Oh my god.
You got dogs, Michael.
What's up?
You got dogs?
I got one dog.
Jeff, you kill him?
Yeah. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm fucking dead.
And Michael's dead.
Is there any,
Car blew up.
And there goes Gavin.
Car blew up.
Any supplies you want me to go for, Jeff?
Yeah, I was standing on top of a car trying
Stone and clay would be good right now. And I'll show you where you at, Jeff.
Be alive and it blew up.
What is the fish that's not actually fish?
I don't know.
You're talking about anchovies.
Ah, that's what I'm thinking of. Like, there's no such thing as an anchovy.
Well, yeah,
there is a such thing as an anchovy. You just don't catch the anchovy.
It's like the idea of somebody eating an anchovy, and Gavin just goes, "You know they're not real." And then they look down, and there's nothing there. Oh my god! It's not a thing. Actually,
how did that happen?
Damn it, David Blaine!
All right, so you're just digging this out?
Yeah, I'm digging out around it. So
I died again. I'm an idiot.
What happened?
So yeah, Jeff, if you just want to kind of
what happened?
I'm an idiot.
Dig around the outside, but we want to keep it the level of the
two conversations again.
The spikes.
crap! I jumped. I was in the menus. I was in the menus.
Oh,
it's a fly. I got to my backpack and I started sorting through my shit. Scared the shit out of me.
He jumped like a foot out of his chair. It was a fly.
Oh shit! I need yucca. I need yucca. Oh no, I'm so close to like making a comeback. Get rid of this wood frame. Fuck this black shirt.
I can make it to my bag.
We should probably get a nug for Jeff.
I don't know what the hell?
I don't know what that is.
We have a. There's four of us are in the nug crew.
Ooh, that's
all have gold nuggets.
Yeah, we'll
can I
nugs.
Be in the nug crew?
Yeah.
Thanks, guys.
I'm pretty sure they were saving one for you all along.
So, what are you guys doing over there?
Just getting hooked up by Lil J.
What are you hooking him up with?
Gentlemen.
Cheers, lads.
Cheers.
To another adventure.
Wait, we got a drink in the game.
Yeah, okay, ready? We good?
Yeah.
We good? All right.
What button is it?
Right click.
Okay.
One, two.
Larry did it.
All right, good.
Nice. Good job, guys.
Oh, I died!
What happened, Jeff?
I have no idea!
You should have given him a beer! I bet he didn't eat or drink or something.
Alright, everyone quit out?
Yep.
Alright, quitting.
What time does the sun come up?
4, I think.
Don't let the sun go down on me.
It should have just come up. We ended it at 4, and then I guess Gavin stood around for a while, so it was probably 5. And then
probably 5 or 6
before,
right now.
Sun comes up at 4.
Oh, we lost 4 hours. Jeez.
Are you fucking
Gavin!
Serious, you cocksucker?
8:30 in the morning.
So we just ended the last part. You left. You're the only one that didn't quit. So now we start. It's 8:30 in the morning. We lost 4 hours on day 6. How dare you,
I think
sir?
I've been abducted. What happened?
Damn it. Damn it.
Somebody's lucky. I found an extra schematic.
Oops!
What'd
you do, buddy?
It leaked!
Oh my god,
is that water coming out?
The water tower is flooding.
That's awesome.
Oh, I'm swishing me away! Oh.
I'm fighting a zombie right here, but
I know how to make a bunch of guns
now, damn,
too.
Dude.
It's hard to know where
the
water
dog.
Is.
Fuck you,
dog.
Ow.
Oh! Oh, wow.
Oh, I almost died! Oh,
wow.
What happened?
That was
you
wicked.
Guys feel it? You may bleed out faster than the
oh boy, Michael. I'm right here. Michael.
Hang on.
Oh, goodbye, Michael.
No.
Goodbye, everyone.
No.
You died?
Yeah. Dead. I watched him die. That's your stuff's here though. It's safe.
Yeah.
Damn it. Leave me alone, woman.
Your wife calling you again?
No.
You firing an arrow at me, Kev?
Are you at the house, LJ?
Yeah.
I just heard like past me.
Nice. I leveled up again.
All right, guys, you got 4 hours left of daylight.
All right, we're good. We're almost,
would be
we almost
8 hours,
got this thing open.
But, you know, Gavin.
Yeah, that was pretty sweet of you.
Yeah.
You need to get out of that house, man.
Iron armor's great.
There's
it
like 5 or 6 heading towards
also,
it.
Oh,
come on. Don't do this thing right now. Don't do this to me right now.
Jeremy!
LJ!
It did that thing. I don't know if anyone's had it happen to them before. When you stay zoomed in on your arrow, even though you're not pulling one.
There you go.
It did that to me.
Bunker's pretty safe.
Oh, Ryan, I just put, I put 49 9mm rounds in the chest if you
nice,
want to grab those.
Nice, Gavin.
Oh, sure.
That's
if you're
so
inclined
cute.
To shoot. It's at the bottom.
You drawing down, son? You want to do this?
We got like 90 animal
hides. Oh, Jesus,
let's
shoot first. What are you guys doing?
Shooting.
Are you shooting at the bunker?
I'm just shooting at each other.
We popped the cap off.
We're just having some fun.
You know.
All right,
boys
Jeremy,
will be
I'll
boys. It's just locker room talk.
Dude, look what I got.
Oh, dude.
Jesus Christ.
I want to see
does
you
it,
use
does it
that.
Look big?
It's so big.
You have the sledgehammer?
Yeah,
sledgehammer's awesome.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, my foot is still fucked up. How long does that take to get better?
Like, we should be fine.
Hey, everyone make sure you quit the game.
Yeah, thanks.
Well, I'm going to shut down the server since we're done here.
Oh, so it was your fault.
No, I said quite clearly that everyone should leave.
Yeah.
Fixed it!
I can't tell if I'm hitting from here or not.
He's dead.
I'm just gonna remove some of Gavin's
right,
work here.
It looks
seriously?
Good.
Yeah, it's kinda in the way.
Is it?
Yes. This isn't
Gavin,
really, but I'm moving.
You need to chill out, man.
What has he done?
I'm fucking up all the holes.
Where'd they come from?
Alright, we're good.
Did you
open
put
the
door here, you
God.
Idiot!
Yeah, Michael, look at the stairs!
No!
Fuck!
Wooden blocks!
There's fucking doors everywhere! So many,
what? We survived,
so many doors
we survived.
In here!
Oh, there's still one on the ground.
Nut Club's still going strong,
Nut
boys!
Club.
It's still
oh,
Jesus.
That's a dangerous
Ryan's
line.
Still annoyed, he's
still
not
pissed.
In the club. We're still yeah. calling it a crew, but it's fine. We had the previous PSA. It's
show,
Nug Club
it's
now.
The show
club.
The shirt.
Here's the shirt.
Show the shirt where Jeremy got shot.
Yeah,
Nug
here's
Club.
The shirt.
The
right
nugs
here.
Are busting out of the bag.
Yo.
You looks like you can get two large nugs and one little small piece of a nug and the
wearing
sack.
The Nug shirt will not protect you against Nerf darts, though. Now, I noticed that the red sweater crew has sort of dwindled.
It was a shirt. It wasn't really a sweater.
No, all right.
It was a red shirt.
Listen, I overheated a lot.
I thought it was red sweater crew.
No, we
no,
never
it's red shirt.
Red
shirt.
Never said
we can't
sweater.
Rename that one, too.
We never said sweater.
I put I'd lose my nug.
You fucking better not. All right, let's see. Shotgun slug
oh,
schematic.
Yeah. Do I get my nugget?
Antibiotics.
Oh, yeah, give
four
Jeff
beakers,
his nug.
Four
do
first aid kits. Another
I don't have
sledgehammer
nug.
I don't
schematic.
Think you guys ever found another nug?
No, we had five.
And then a sniper rifle receiver.
All right, well, just a bunch of cunts then.
Yeah, so there's one for
yeah, that was what they had pretty much decided, Ryan. They were, I think, just skipping you. I really had nothing to do with it.
Well, so much for that axe.
Sounds
all
like
right.
I'm being hunted, but the only thing I see is a rabbit.
Wait, Jeff, shoot it.
All right, hold on. I'll shoot it.
It's got five health. Let's see what happens.
Yeah, good. Shoot a rabbit. No, I shot a tree down.
Nice.
I don't think you get the wood for it when you do that.
Well
you do
Ryan,
you don't.
It was so worth it.
Sounds yeah, like it was worth it.
You can fight it point blank.
Alright.
Oh god,
that's
gonna,
one way to do things.
We're gonna
be able to make
be,
this
hey
thing.
Jeremy, by the way, you're getting
oh
behind
my god.
You, behind
you,
I thought you knew that guy
Michael,
was there.
Behind
oh.
you.
Oh, and then a crawler too.
What's going on over at the house?
Yeah, what is happening over there?
We're good.
That's some bunking.
Like a horde.
I leave for 2 seconds.
Oh, it's a sledgehammer.
Don't. Shut the door. I don't want to see it.
Fuck. All
right, Ryan. I'm going to learn how to do concrete.
You slammed the door and I just saw your name. Nothing to see here. Show through the door.
I heard some guy needed water
indeed,
in here.
Indeed, sir. You look fucking amazing, by the way.
Thanks. Hey, here's there's
Michael,
six bottles for you right
please
there.
Please step oh, away from man. The door.
Excuse me?
I need to get outside.
I so beg
you.
Your fucking pardon.
When do I need to drink water?
When you're thirsty? When,
yeah.
Is this the extension that's gonna
it's
connect
the,
it to
it's
your...
the bridge of love.
It's just gonna look
the
so
bridge
ugly.
Of love.
Hey, where is it? It's the bridge.
I'm gonna reinforce the support
the
so I, that'd be lovely. Just, I feel like the bridge of love is gonna fucking collapse.
Yeah. It's collapsed several times while I was building it.
So
it
really well, yeah, I, this is my favorite support here. It just started on a rock.
No, actually, that's not a rock. That's the collapsed wood from the previous attempt.
Oh, no, Gavin.
What?
Mind the gap. Zombies
gotcha.
Can't read.
Gotcha.
Yeah. You just have to make a leap. Maybe extend the house a little bit.
No. Oh, the bunker? No.
Do whatever you want, Gav.
Jack, what do you have against the bridge of love?
The fact that we're all gonna die tonight and you've done
it's
nothing to help
bridge.
Contribute.
It's gonna be great.
I mine like 1900 wood.
Yeah, you're contributing like great. Don't hey.
Who's shooting
that?
Down right. trees again?
I was me.
Yeah,
my stone axe went down, so I had to improvise.
Why? You don't get the wood from that.
I got tons of wood.
You do get wood from like
the
whole time.
I got 863 wood.
Yeah, I don't think you got any from shooting the tree.
Well, I did or I didn't.
No, but you get it along the way of weakening the tree.
Yeah.
This is so stupid. It's diagonal. Look, it's not even like
anything to throw the zombies
off. It's not even to the corner. It doesn't make any sense.
I'm gonna make some
shit.
That's nice, Jack.
Thank you, Gavin.
Oh, right. Let me read this important note here.
So you feel like complimenting anything I've worked on today? Just
well, as soon as I spot something that you made that's nice, I'll let you know.
Shit's about to get real.
Where should I be standing? I'm on the roof right now. Where should I be?
You know, the roof's okay.
Don't forget to spend your points.
Oh, okay.
Here we go, boys.
It's on.
It's nice. All right. I got my bow and arrow. Everyone get an egg.
Get your bow and arrow. Everyone take a side.
They are rinsing those spikes.
Ooh. Oh, damn.
Okay. Oh, boy.
I can see them running through the house.
They're just like charging into the spikes.
Running
like
through the house?
Yeah, they're like in the house in the distance. We just left all the doors open, too.
Oh, our house.
Yeah.
Should I go check it out?
Gavin, I thought you were hanging out over there. I thought that was your location you were going to hide
at. No, you just made
Jack,
the love
Jack, why hut. The hate?
I legitimately thought that's why you were hanging out over there.
I'm going to check the house.
No, no.
I want to see guys. They're looking at the bridge.
Are they looking at the bridge?
Oh, God.
Did Gavin make a vulnerability?
No. The bridge doesn't have
they're just running straight into the railing.
I also want you to know that they are attacking the supports of the bridge, and one of them's almost gone.
Oh, no.
Gonna turn around. Get off the bridge.
Get that zombie off the bridge.
They hate architecture. Back up.
All right.
Just one bullet. Ka-tink.
I saw their guts.
They're distracted by the other house.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit. There's a bunch of them over there.
Yeah, they're running across the top.
Hey, there's some banging on the door. Jeremy, how you doing over there, man?
I'm doing okay.
You're looking good.
Just shooting.
I'm just clubbing heads.
Where are you clubbing heads from?
The Bridge of Love.
Oh. Gavin.
Yeah.
They are ripping apart the wood under you.
Underneath the one I'm stood on?
Yeah, no, they're still ripping it up. You're the reason they're attacking the house.
It's actually kind of awesome.
I've killed so many
zombies.
There's
a ton underneath you.
Her head came off.
Oh, I need repairs.
Head's coming off. That is a tremendous pile of corpses down there.
Yeah, there's a lot. That's definitely more than the Xbox version.
All right.
That's for sure.
Door's fixed.
There's so many bodies.
They're all right under Gavin.
Oh, yeah.
Gavin, you have so many.
I'm killing them left and right, dude.
I don't
God,
know.
There are so many. I opened up the front door. Wow, is that a lot of zombies?
That one did a spin move.
There we go. I've got their attention now.
I can't believe this wooden fence is keeping me safe.
Look, there's zombies.
Believe it.
Oh,
that was awesome.
Got her.
This is too easy.
It's pretty easy. We've really nailed it. If we did this for another 7 days, though, it would get
better. Yeah. Day 14 is not a cakewalk.
This is, we've really confused the AI, though, by having Gavin on that bridge.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, it worked great, because first Gavin confused us.
Do you want me to come back?
Yeah, no. Come back and let's just see what happens.
Oh.
We'll see them all test themselves.
What's happened?
What happened?
Who's done this?
No, did they collapse it?
Are you stuck over there?
It's collapsed behind
him. Oh, no,
we
Gavin.
We gotta do a Gavin rescue mission. I'm coming,
Gavin.
How did
he collapse? The struts are up.
What are you gonna do, throw him a rope?
No, I'm gonna make some wood frames. We're gonna go over. Oh, it's gonna be great.
Yeah, that actually is a rescue
mission. Did someone effing hack... Did someone sabotage my bridge? Michael?
Weird. What?
Did you sabotage the Bridge of Love?
No.
Michael?
What's up?
I'm disappointed in what you did to the Bridge of Love.
I don't think Michael did it.
He's got shifty eyes, though. Look at his eyes. Mm. Look at his eyes on my screen.
Oh! Dude, if there was friendly fire, you have gone through the floor.
It's a lovely night, Gavin.
I was going to repair these things, but they don't seem to need it. Oh, gentlemen.
Oh, well, you got to kind of... Oh, what's up?
There's a crawler.
Two.
Oh, hunter zombie, hunter zombie.
We made it!
We did it!
Bye.
Oh, shit!
He fell into... there's a zombie right here.
Zombie.
A zombie.
Why? I survived all night, and you'd kill me on the morning.
Ow.
Why?
What happened?
You survived the first trap.
Inventory is just a mess.
It is. Checking out. Can I just do real quick? Can we do a nug check?
Oh shit,
Jeremy. Nug check. Yeah, I still got my nugs.
Got it.
I got mine. I fell off a cliff and broke my leg.
Yeah.
Gavin, why are you going so fucking slow?
I know. Fucking come on. There you go.
I just wasn't sprinting.
Oh, dude, you're still wearing that red shirt. Nice.
Dude, I'm red shirt.
Yeah, I ditched mine.
I'm in red shirt club and nug club.
They may disappear off the map, but you got them marked.
Yeah,
right,
I got them marked, yeah.
Nah.
Yeah? Nah. You just don't even have it in you anymore, do you?
No.
You fucking has
yeah,
been.
Yeah, it's all about the nuts.
I didn't even say it. You quit.
It's like one of those community things that annoys the rest of the community.
Yeah.
You know what else?
I'll eat it.
One of those real fucking annoying things.
Fuck. Oh,
Taylor
shit.
Jones.
Jeff, fuck, I'm going to die.
More annoying than ever.
I have 8 health left.
Believe it or not.
Well, I have 5, so.
Okay, well, heads up next time. I got some health on my back.
Heads up, I've been telling you for an hour I have 5 health.
No, there's a fucking zombie. I'm dead.
Nice.
Oh, we lost Jack. Fuck!
That sucks.
That's one. So far away. Oh, my. Fuck, my nug's in there.
No! Not the nug!
Fuck, my nug is in there. Gavin, do you have another
Yeah, I just got mine back up to 97.
I'm in 98 now. I'm like, what
else
we need to hit?
Are you so? Oh, Jeremy! Jeremy, oh!
What's happening?
What's happening is what's happening. Gavin's about to die.
From what? What's and happening? What's getting you?
You paused the game, you idiot! He was mashing the buttons and he had the option screen up. I can't believe you didn't die.
I mean, it's a twatter.
Jeremy took the focus. I was also mid-typing. And I tried to run, I was just typing WASD
Gavin was staring at his screen, hitting the keyboard.
Were you doing
not
a fucking
moving.
Website?
No, I was searching the crafting for Splint, and I ended up just typing WASD, trying to run away into the search box.
Flip it out.
Alright, I got-
This place looks like shit!
I own the fact that I may be in sand. What happened to Gavin?
The dogs!
Where are the dogs?
Hang on, run back to Gavin,
No!
No! Gavin!
Should we just get Gavin's stuff?
No,
I'm getting
honestly, we might just want to leave it here, because it's not really in a dangerous spot.
We'll leave it here, and hopefully
Jeff,
Gavin
how you
can
doing,
catch
man?
Up to us.
Hey, yes. Michael.
I thought you
were. I have to agree, Jeremy.
Okay.
Are you guys nugging?
No, I was about to.
What did I do? You gotta get your fucking nug back.
Fucking. Oh, my nug is on the street.
You're not even in the nug.
Michael, look at me down here with my nug.
Was it Ryan?
I hope it's not your recording.
No!
What is getting attacked?
No!
I hear bad guys, Jeff.
When does the sun come up?
4.
Okay.
So we almost there.
I jumped back in the hole! Shit!
What? Oh, the nug hole?
I replaced the fence on it too.
Stop! Stop fixing it! Stop it!
Just wasting wood.
Right.
Oh shit, that was you.
You punched me?
Max?
Actually, I stone axed you in the head.
Hmm. Ryan,
what's up?
Cool fucking mask.
Am I wearing a mask?
Wait, let me see.
He's got the goggles on under the helmet.
The helmet and the goggles, it was dark, it looked like a mask.
I'm wearing a mask too. I've got like a bandit mask on. I didn't realize how covered my face are.
Yeah, it's like a whole thing.
Hey, there you are, Jeff.
Gavin, you ran down the street where it should have been.
Yeah, it's behind. It should be behind you.
Well, that's why I said it wasn't there.
All right.
Damn, dude, if it disappears, that sucks. Okay.
Didn't see it.
How many times did you die?
Twice.
Did I die on the pavement, maybe?
Yeah, you died on the pavement. It was like
right here.
Damn!
Every zombie has
that
food.
That sucks.
The nug!
So not on the pavement. I'm sorry, I would have grabbed it. I thought it'd be easier for him to just come get it.
Hey, Michael.
Yeah?
I'm the champion.
What has he done?
Nice.
He's got a trophy.
Dude, that was real clever.
Do you want to start Trophy Club? I got 2 of them.
Well, gentlemen.
Oh, dude,
there.
I found 4 trophies. We can all be in Trophy Club.
Also, wait, hang on. I got... I'll just whip this on there. But
the 4 of us on the road team could be Trophy Club.
I like it.
All right.
Where's the other goddamn... Oh.
Gavin just needs a new club.
I just need to be in a club, guys.
Wait, hang on. We got a club right here.
I need to feel needed.
Is that beer club?
That's beer club.
You see it? All right, fuck it.
What did I see?
Look at the things I made.
The supply and the supply. Yeah, that's cool.
All right, done.
Not only did we survive all 7 days, but Jeremy, we're still in the club.
I got a nug.
Nug club. Get that crew out of here. It's Nug Club.
Right.
If you hadn't heard, it is the Nug Club, as seen by the Nug Club.
You might have heard me.
No!
Okay. So.
So, yeah.
Gavin.
Why? Hey, Eddie, you see the nug?
I mean, I saw mine.
I got mine right in my pocket at all times.
You got a spare?
Well, I mean, they can get a nug with the Nug Club t-shirt.
available here. Yeah, you can buy one. You can buy one.
Put the t-shirt graphic over Gavin.
Oh, dude, it's like you have it again.
There it is.
I'm an on. Oh, okay.
Whoa,
yeah, I thought he was gonna like put that inside you for a second.
You guys suck. I'm gonna get my own nugs.
It could be coming back around for another.